Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Leonberger is big and powerful and loves to be outside being active. They are also loving companion dogs and make excellent family pets despite their massive size. Leonbergers are natural and powerful swimmers. They are built to swim, with webbed feet, a waterproof coat, large jowls to trap air, and great lung capacity. How much exercise does a Leonberger need? Leonbergers need at least 60 minutes of exercise and activity every day. The UK Kennel Club actually recommends 2 hours daily. This should include a daily walk with additional free play and strengthening exercises. High impact or overstrenuous exercise can lead to joint pain. For a large dog, they are fairly active. They have been used as farm dogs, guard dogs, and, due to their strength, for pulling carts. Being a water dog, most Leonbergers love the water, so give them the opportunity to swim whenever possible. Also, include mental stimulation to prevent boredom such as puzzle toys or scenting games. Their daily activity requirements can be grouped into three categories: a daily walk, purposeful activity, and mental stimulation and enrichment. For a full guide to Leonberger exercise, click the link in the description below. Leonberger exercise after eating. Leonbergers are one of the dog breeds that are at a higher risk of bloat or GDV, gastric dilatation volvulus. Do not feed your Leo straight before or after exercise to minimize the risk of this. Wait at least 1 hour, preferably 2 hours before or after exercise. It is also recommended that you feed your Leonberger on an elevated surface or from a raised bowl to aid with digestion and prevent GDV. Leonberger exercise in hot weather. Leonbergers have a thick, heavy coat. They can easily overheat when the temperature is high. Avoid exercising them outside when the weather is hot and the sun is blazing down. Allowing them to overheat can result in heat stress or even heat stroke. It is important for a Leonberger owner to beware of the signs and symptoms of overheating. For signs and symptoms of overheating, click the link in the description. The daily walk. The daily walk is essential for a Leonberger not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your Leo to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. A healthy adult Leonberger will require a daily walk of 25 to 45 minutes. The pace of the walk should be a casual, comfortable speed for them. If your Leonberger has good recall, off-leash walking or running at the park is ideal. Alternatively, you can use a long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. In general, Leonbergers are obedient and usually have good recall if trained. You can add extra resistance to the walk by using a weighted vest or dog backpack. It is recommended that no more than 10% of their body weight be added. This is more than sufficient to tire them and strengthen their muscles without overworking them. Other ways of increasing the resistance on the walk are to walk on sand or include uphill sections in the walk. Purposeful activity. In addition to the daily walk, it is important to provide your Leonberger with other purposeful activity. This is not only to burn pent-up energy. This also provides enrichment and gives them a job to do. Some suggested activities for your Leonberger include swimming, playing fetch, or muscle strengthening exercise. For more exercise ideas for your Leonberger, click the link in the description. Mental stimulation and enrichment. Your Leonberger will get some mental stimulation and enrichment from their daily walk and time spent with free play. However, it is a good idea to provide other activities that stimulate the mind. Mental exercise can burn as much energy as physical activity. Some suggested ways to provide mental stimulation include puzzle toys, scenting and nose games, and environmental enrichment. Leonberger puppy exercise. The exercise needs of a puppy are different from those of an adult dog. Leonberger puppies grow fast and this can put excessive stress on their bodies. Their growth plates are not completely closed until they are over 18 months old. Long walks are not required for a puppy and the best exercise for a Leo puppy is free play off-leash. Avoid high-impact activity on hard surfaces. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. For a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Introducing them to the water and swimming while young is recommended and is a great low-impact exercise. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. Exercise for older senior Leonberger. As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. In summary, Leonbergers require daily moderate exercise of 60 minutes or more. This should include a daily walk with additional free play and strengthening exercises. High impact or overstrenuous exercise can lead to joint pain. Leonberger puppies do not require too much exercise as they are growing quickly. Exercise for an older Leonberger is still important to keep their joints mobile, but a balance is required to avoid soreness. Let us know in the comments how you exercise your Leonberger. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.